In the animal kingdom, just about wherever we find brains, they're wrapped up in heads. But being so important, you'd think evolution would have, I don't know, looked after the brain a bit better than just this thin candy shell. But when you think about it, there's a lot about the human body that doesn't immediately make sense. We breathe through the same hole that we eat with, we grow more teeth than we can fit in our mouths, and we built our amusement park next to the garbage dump. To craft this brain story, we need to head back to the beginning, and we're gonna need some help.
From BrainCraft.
The very first animals didn't have brains or heads or really much of anything going on, but our ancestors did learn left from right.
Around 550 million years ago, the first animals with bilateral symmetry branched off from those with radial symmetry. A radial animal, like a jellyfish, only has two body axes to play with, from head to tentacles and out from the middle. They're a bit two-dimensional.
Bilateral animals suddenly had a new dimension to play with. Not only could they have a top and a bottom and grow out from the center, they could have a front and a rear. I mean, so many new possibilities.
Every bilateral animal uses the same set of genes to control how its body is organized head to tail. These genetic choreographers, called Hox genes, control the developmental dance performed by hundreds of other genes, instructing an embryo to put the head here or tail there. Hox genes themselves are clustered on the chromosome, strung together in the same order as the parts of the body that they organize.
This is the basic body plan that nature has used to build everything from nematodes to regular toads, from water bears to polar bears, and humans to honeybees.
The Hox genes of complex animals like humans or mice aren't so much different from, say, a fly, we just have more of them. Along our evolutionary journey, these architects were duplicated, allowing their redundant copies to specialize and sculpt new forms.
Those early animals upgraded from random jumbles of just a few nerves into telegraph lines from tip to tail, but they still had no central nervous system. No brains, no elaborate spinal cords, just the simplest of wires that connected front to back. Turns out that in order to spell brain, you need an eye.
If you're in the business of eating, it helps to have them on the end of your body where the food goes in. The other end is just not pleasant. So animals focus their eye spots and other sense organs on their eating ends, and so more and more nerves began to cluster nearby. This marks the beginnings of a brain.
We know that eyes evolved more than once in different branches of life. On those branches, the bodies and nervous systems continue to grow more and more complex. And as those early brains became more powerful and valuable, one branch of animals started to protect their main nerve cord. Later, as sensory organs like eyes and scent receptors became increasingly powerful, so did the brains that processed their information. They were worth protecting. Oh, yet another group of animals called the craniates began to wrap theirs in protective skulls. Now, hardened skulls meant deadlier jaws too, so some animals developed fins all the better to escape with. Now, this arms race led to more and more bony body parts. Our ancestors must have been Daft Punk fans. The first vertebrates that walked out of the water would diverge into animals as diverse as dinosaurs and dogs, but their basic body plan was set. Brain inside the skull, up at the eating end, close to the sensory organs. Evolution's kind of like Taco Bell, an infinite number of variations from the same few ingredients. That's how evolution planted the seed that put your brain in your head. Now, why don't you go put it to good use?
And head over to BrainCraft to find out the amazing way the human brain grows. Stay curious.
Hey, that's my line. This video is part of a three-part series all about guts. If you want to know more about why your body's organized the way that it is, then check out the rest of these videos, if I've uploaded them yet.